Hey there, beloved viewers. This may sound slightly awkward, but do you ever pay attention to the color of your urine? I'm not trying to be funny. Believe me, it's more important than you think. The color of your urine speaks volumes about your health. While it may indicate that your system is clean and healthy, it can also be a sign of several internal issues you never knew you had. Let's discuss it further. From red to green to even blue, what exactly do these colors mean? Can my urine actually turn brown? We're talking all these colors and more. Transparent. Let's kick things off with what is perhaps the most straightforward point. Clear or transparent urine usually indicates that you are drinking more water than necessary. We've all been outside on a scorching hot day. If you could down 70 water bottles, you probably would. Experts recommend that you drink around 8 ounces of water a day. This is equal to about 2 liters. If you go to the bathroom and see that your urine is completely clear, this is usually an indication that you've had too much and your body is running low on electrolytes. Electrolytes are essential dietary components that help our body function. The 3 primary electrolytes include potassium, sodium, and chloride. They work to maintain your heart rate and fluid balance. If you're overhydrating yourself, your urine will begin working double time to clear as much fluid out of your system as possible. Eventually, your urine will look clear with no color whatsoever. When your urine appears this way, you want to either slow down on the water intake or stop drinking it for a while. Your body will need some time to process the water you've already consumed. Yellow. A yellowish pigment in your urine can point to several underlying health problems. If your urine is pale yellow, you're hydrated and there's not much to worry about. If your urine is a regular yellow color, not too bright and not too dark, you're still hydrated but will need some water in the near future. The darker the yellow, the closer you are to becoming dehydrated. Becoming dehydrated is actually easier than you think. That same temperature that makes you down too much water can also mess with your head and make you pass out from dehydration. Try working yourself hard in warm temperatures. It can have your urine looking all types of yellow. When your urine is revealed to be darker, more amber-like color, this indicates that it isn't healthy and that your body is in immediate need of some H2O. Around this time, you may be feeling other urgent symptoms outside of urination. These include headaches, dry skin, a sticky mouth, muscle cramps, and extreme thirst. Keep in mind that this doesn't mean you need to down 8 ounces of water in a row. Just consume the liquid until you no longer feel thirsty. Orange. The sound of your urine turning orange may be foreign to a lot of you. Trust me, you want to keep it that way. Orange-colored urine can point to a multitude of problems. These include dehydration to something obstructing your bile duct. I get it. You're probably thinking, wait, my body has a duct? Yes, indeed. It's actually not as crazy as it sounds. Your bile duct is what carries your bile from your liver and gallbladder through the pancreas and into the small intestine. If it's not working properly, the color of your urine will change. You will most likely notice it turning into a light orange color. If your urine is a darker tint of orange, this indicates a different story. Normal colored orange urine may also be a sign of too much vitamin B within your bloodstream. Not to mention a side effect of certain medications, particularly that of phenazopyridine, a med used to provide relief of pain in the urinary tract. Your fluids may also appear this color if you've been eating dyed food. Either way, pay attention, because our colors are not only getting more unusual, but much more serious. Before we continue, I know you definitely want to keep discussing urine, but let's shift gears for a second. Are you feeling focused lately? Perhaps you should check out our video on 9 ways to help you stay focused and strengthen your mind. Also, have you been watching your salt consumption? Click on our recent clip discussing 7 warning signs you're eating too much salt. Now back to our discussion on what the color of your urine indicates. Brown. If you've never encountered brown urine before, you can be sure it's unpleasant. Brown urine is actually one step up from orange. If it appears this way, it's normally a sign of liver issues. Did you know that chronic liver disease is steadily increasing across the globe? It's true. Between 4.5 to 9.5% of people are suffering from cirrhosis. If liver issues are the case, this may cause excess bilirubin to be flushed out through the urinary tract. Bilirubin is the substance made during the breakdown of red blood cells and passes through your liver and exits the body. If an excess amount appears in your urine, the liquid appears in a brownish color. Brown urine can also indicate hematuria. This describes the rather shocking revelation of blood in the urine. Hematuria occurs when underlying health conditions cause blood to move into your urinary tract. Believe it or not, there are actually two types. Gross hematuria is when the blood in the urine is visible. Microscopic hematuria is when the blood cannot be seen by the naked eye and requires the use of a microscope. Either way, hematuria is not to be taken lightly as it implies a variety of issues, including trauma, inflammation, blood clotting, and cancer in the bladder or kidneys. Blue. As scary as brown urine sounds, the sight of blue urine is enough to make your heart stop. When your urine appears blue, it may simply be an indication that you have digested food made with blue dye. Certain medications are also known to have this effect. There is a rare occasion where blue urine suggests a more urgent health concern. This is in the case of something known as familial hypercalcemia. This is a genetic disorder that is defined by an abnormally high quantity of calcium in your blood. Another urgent but equally rare cause is something called blue diaper syndrome, in which tryptophan in your system is not sufficiently absorbed, stopping it from breaking down properly. As it moves through the intestines, it eventually transitions into a blue color. Red. I don't know you personally, but I'm guessing red is the urine color you'd be anticipating the least. Remember how we mentioned hematuria a moment ago? Well, red urine is the most obvious sign of it. This can imply a number of serious health conditions, including infections or even a tumor growing in the urinary tract. Red urine is often a sign of kidney disease. This occurs when your kidneys have become damaged and are not processing the way they normally do. Aside from urine, you may also be feeling symptoms such as confusion, loss of appetite, fatigue, weakness, and shortness of breath. While red urine often serves as an alarming symptom of a greater problem, it doesn't always work out that way. In fact, red urine can be the product of something much more absurd. Have you ever heard of beeturia? Beeturia is the experience of having red or pinkish urine after eating beets, or food colored with extract from beetroot. It is only common among around 10 to 14% of the population, but is much more common among those with iron deficiency. Pretty wild, huh? But unless you've been eating beets on a low iron diet, you may want to consult a medical professional. Something is likely wrong with your urine. Green. Please help the poor person who wakes up in the morning to find that they have green colored pee. Green urine is rare, but possible nonetheless. To get it out of the way, green urine can be caused by eating asparagus, although the vegetable is more likely to leave behind a funky smell. Like with other colors, green urine can also be made from simply eating food with green dye. But on the medical side, green urine can be the product of certain medications. These meds contain certain chemicals that pass through the liver and kidneys, ending up as green urine. So be sure to watch your intake of these medications. But seriously, everyone could use some more asparagus. Have you been keeping track of your urine? Have you been experiencing poor health as of late? Let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.